Hi, I'm Sammy, from Fawzi Academy. In this video, I will talk about how to plot all objects black regardless of output device in AutoCAD. You want all objects to plot as solid black. When you plot to a printer plot device, regardless of their color in the drawing, to solve this problem, you must edit the plot style table for the current drawing. Type page setup into the command line and press enter. In the page setup manager dialog box, select the current layout and then select modify. In the page setup dialog box, select the appropriate plot style from the drop-down list and click edit. In the plot style table editor dialog box, click the table view tab. In the color row, select the cell for color 1. Select the black option from the drop-down list that is displayed. Right-click the text black and click apply to all styles. Select the enable dithering checkbox for color 1 column. Right-click the enable dithering checkbox for color 1 and click apply to all styles. Select the convert to grayscale checkbox for color 1 column. Right-click the convert to grayscale checkbox for color 1 and click apply to all styles. When you have made the desired changes, click save and close. And then modify the remainder of the options in the page setup dialog box as desired. In the plot dialog box, plot settings tab, make sure the plot with plot styles option is selected. Hope this information is helpful. Thank you for watching Fawzi Academy. Please like, subscribe, share this video, and visit our website, fawziacademy.com.